Teresa. Very good afternoon to you and thanks for your time here. Can I have my princess? Okay, first of all, I would like to introduce our 10 plus 10. Our 10 plus 10. Because why? This is very important. No matter how aged I be, we all also hoping talent and good memorize and also clever, right now. You are clever? You are clever? No. Yes or no? Put up your hand. Hello, children, put up your hand. Come, my children, put up your hand. You are clever or not? Everyone want clever one, huh? So now, before tuition, before our classes, we will do 10 plus 10, one exercise. First of all, come everyone, show me your hand. That is good to learn. Teach your kids, teach your friend. Come, show me your hand. Normally, you can't clap like this. No, it's wrong. You must clap like this. Okay, come. 1, 2, 3. Ten times. After that, stepping your hand. Thanks, princess. Okay, this one is very important, right? Our fingers is show our body, our lung, our heart, our intestine. So while we clap like this, is a kind of exercise. So if it's dead, this will make the kids become their memory will become better. So this is very good exercise. So you can share with your friends. Okay? So this one every time or what day? Before they start classes they will do this. Okay, so now come to this year. We are very glad that to announce that we are going to have our 21st century classroom next year. Start from next year. And then some of the schools actually also announced that they will starting from 12 school for this digital book, e-book. But for us, we will start from exercise as well. This one is to engage kids in technology, digital media, and also integration. Then after that, I would like to thank our teachers team and also partners team to make our diversity story move to our new shop lot at Taman Selatan. Okay, also thanks for your efforts. Coming, we have AMAC camp recently. AMAC camp, we guide kids not only shop online, but they put their hard work, they do the hard block toys, and then put to shopping itself. And then thanks for parents support also, so they can gain their profit. But one group is lost. Although they lost, but they know what e-business. Then they are playing, they know how to play, how to target things. So this is very important because this one is real life training. Okay, in school we learn only academic, it's not enough. So real life training is very important. So that's why we emphasize in this real life training also. Okay, so I think some of our friends here is waiting for covering contest result. So before I end my speech, before allowing the current contest result, I would like to thank parents for coming today. And don't forget next year, also about same time, 14th of December next year, we'll conduct this concert, yearly concert. Hopefully that all the parents can block your time, then let your kids to go on stage. Then to make them might be somebody in the future. Alright, so let's see how the current contest begun. Okay, the prize, Group A, the third prize goes to Chloe Edison. Chloe Edison. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. 可以带回家。 Okay. Try to fade it, turn off the heat. Thank you.
Go again.